Okay, this one's gonna be about Hero Expedition. I like to snipe these too. Sometimes I can just get away with. Well, the fun way. This is the fun way. Oh no, this is. I can't do it here. Alright. So we'll snipe. So that's one way I do it. Another way is I like to go. I drop Pumpkin Duke. I drop. Oh, God damn it! Wrong thing. Wrong thing. I drop Mino, and that's a clear. I almost didn't get away with that one because I was dumb. Let me see if I can show you another one. Right after I get done sniping these clowns. Yeah, whenever I see an HBM base like this, I can just drop my Pumpkin Duke, grab my Mino, drop my Cupid. Whoa, 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 whoa. That was bad. See, I gotta drop Mino down right before Pumpkin Duke procs. So you can basically get two Pumpkin Duke stacks. Oh my God. Alright, we'll do this. We'll go one here, one here, then you drop Cupid. See, they're all flyers. I don't have to worry about Pumpkin Duke targeting the wrong things. Wow, that was dangerous. I can't believe I didn't take everything out. Okay, one more time. I drop my Pumpkin Duke. I drop my Mino. Drop my Cupid. Boom. What? Something lived. I think that's why I've grown accustomed to just sniping. So I don't have to deal with misbuildings and losing heroes. It's been a long time since I've lost a hero while doing expeditions. Let's do an expeditions. And that's a wrap. This one should be easy. One there. And then we drop the Cupid. Nuke the base. Mino bomb. Gotta love Mino bombs. Alright, which one? Drop that one there. Drop that one there, that one there, that one there. Might as well let Harpy Queen start. Bring down Spirit Mage. And might as well let Dread Drake come in. Easy game. Last one. Really easy game now. That's good. We drop that. We drop Cupid. Uh-oh. Where's he going? I might lose one. And that's that.